All right, welcome back, Robert Gordon School. I decided to do another video because James and I have been practicing with our scoops, and we actually got pretty good at it, so we really wanted to share with you in case you were having a little trouble. Don't worry, because you will be successful and you'll get better as you go. All right. We noticed that if you do the little flip like this, all right, that's pretty good, just nice and easy. And then we're trying to see how many times in a row. Keeping track of how many times in a row that we catch them. Another way to pass it would be to push it out like this. That works really well as well. Either way, we're having a lot of fun with it. I just wanted to share it with you. We're gonna try real hard to get beat 10 this time. Two. Our farthest right now is 15, is the most we've gotten so far. Off the bounce is good. Use your eye-hand coordination. All right, good try. Still a lot of fun. Stand right in front of you. Our most is 18, though. I encourage you to keep trying to beat your best score. And then try doing it with someone else. All right, Robert Gordon, make sure. I want to see your videos. Send me your videos of making your scoop. All right? Stay active, Robert Gordon. Coach Lowe.
Out.
Out.